Howdy ho, wood carvers. For anyone that's interested, I just spent the past 20 minutes getting wood for carving. See pallets? Huh? Pallets. What you're looking for is these bits. Great for wood carving. I don't know what, I think that's teak. They're lovely little pieces now. I'm gonna take all them home. Well, not all them, they're all scrap really with bits of nails in them, but they'll all be left there, should we need any more. Which is quite awesome. But yeah, I get to bring home all these. Where do you get your wood for carving? I get mine from old pallets, I get mine anywhere. Like, Jesus Christ, I'm trying to carve laurel, but like, for bits of construction, pallet wood, you know, people think, ah, it's just pallet. Look at some of the grain in there. That's teak, I think, I'm not too sure. This morning. No brown. I'll be back.
Meant to be a life jacket.